Okay, everybody. This will hopefully be my last video that I do here on a fishing trip here in Oregon. Had my house up for sale for the last little while. Got an offer on it. Hopefully, from after this video, most of my videos will be right off the coast of the Big Island of Hawaii. Can't wait to get there. Can't wait to start fishing there, learning everything there. But for today, we're gonna do some creek fishing here. We're gonna be doing on one of these little coastal creeks that we got here in Oregon. Should be able to find some nice sized trout in here, sea run, cutthroat, things like that. So, without any more waiting, I'm gonna go ahead and get us down to the river, make a few casts. All right, here we go. Just got a tiny little trail to walk down. Going up to the little spot. It's got kind of a little mini waterfall there. Nice little slow spot below it. A lot of these trout like to hang out. Today, just gonna be casting some rooster tails, artificial flies and lures only, on this little river right here, little creek. Doing some catch and release today, unless I get a really amazing one that I feel like I might need to take it home and have it for dinner. But for the most part, catch and release. Probably only gonna fish for about a half hour maybe. Won't spend too much time here. Got 4-pound line on this little Berkeley Cherrywood HD ultralight. Like to make the fight fun with these guys, especially if I can get into a bigger one. Been down here before and seen some 2-3 pounders in here, so hoping to get into that same type of thing, but just have to wait and see. Like I said, probably only fish it for 20 minutes, maybe a half hour. Won't spend a whole lot of time on this. I actually only came here today because we have some more showings on the house that I'm trying to sell so I can hurry up and get moved over to Hawaii. Well, here we are. Sun's not quite on this spot yet. But, like I said, there's a little bit of a tiny fall up there where the fish like to hang out right here in this little slower pocket. See if we can pull something out. And walk on down to this little spot here.
fish seem to be having some trouble wanting to bite today. Don't count, lure was messed up that time. Color change. I did that on purpose. Man. These fish are just blown up right there. Oh man, they're jumping everywhere now. Now they're just pissing me off. Just rubbing it in my face. Oh, finally had a bite and he didn't commit. There's a little one on that time. Make sure I get my hands Get some water on my hands first. Nice little fish. Ooh, he's taking off like a rocket. Let's see if we can find his big brother or big sister. Maybe his mom or dad, the really big one. Sounds like I'm not going to be the only one down here today.